This is how I learned to do cinematography. Back in the day, well, 10 years ago, I wanted to be a cinematographer. When I watch films, I always love the visuals, the framing, the juxtaposition of the image. I thought every shot tell its story itself. Whether it's a wide shot or close-up, cinematography was the sexiest aspect of filmmaking. So how to start? First off, question yourself if you love cinematography. If so, then you're on your way there. But in terms of what you need just to get started, just pick up any camera. So what camera? Well, it doesn't really matter at all. Use what you have. You can use a DSLR, what I'm using, or just an ordinary smartphone in your pocket. The key is to get a camera and just to start practicing your skills. It's all about your eye and your attention to detail. Question yourself, what makes a good shot? Look at the jux, the focus, the f-stop, and record that. And if you're stuck, try go out there and find some inspiration. Where to get inspiration? Watch some films and where the cinematography made you go wow, and check out what they've done to get that shot. Analyze the frame, pay attention to detail. Another way to get inspiration, go to galleries. I'm lucky to live in London where there are a few free galleries that are worth going to. It could be either online or your local one. Look at paintings and photographs. Look at the creator's work. Some of the stuff I'm inspired are by works of Vivian Maier and Monet. To take account of others' creators' work can give you some inspirations into your own work. If you love an image so much, try to reincorporate it into yours. It's alright to copy ideas because it works. And by doing that, you can reinforce those ideas into your own work. And from there, you can even find your own style. Play with other cameras that you can get hold of, whether it's a high-end one or one with a full-frame sensor. You can always find new ways and new techniques of the way you work. If you can do much more with your smartphone, try a DSLR. My top tip with using a DSLR, don't practice with a zoom lens. Practice with this, a prime lens, typically a 50mm. The reason why you want to practice with a prime lens is because it really changes your stuff when you want to record something. Due to its limitations, it will make you work harder to get that shot. Embrace your limitations. It can only make you better as a cinematographer. And that's how I learned cinematography. Remember, it's all about getting a camera, pushing yourself out there, and getting to shoot. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Hit a like if you like this video. Subscribe if you want to follow my journey. If you got any more cinematography tips, please follow them through. You can always do it so on the comments below or hit me up on social media. Anyways, thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next video.